Welcome to a PlayStation User Trophy Review of Strike Runner, also known as the retired Call of Duty player. Also, he is the biggest Resident Evil fan of all time. So remember that, folks. And he has 237 platinums. That's a good thing to see. And he has a lot of games completed. Just only 3 games done. Maybe that's probably DLC. He has an A. That's real good. But here's the problem, man. 125. That's not a 10. So just gonna let you know that. But yeah. Anyways, what are you playing? Payday 2. Just that's all you're playing. You're just going on that all day. And recommended game. Phantasy Star Online 2, available now. Oh, it's not. Oh, I thought it was for PlayStation. Okay, it's available for Xbox. If anyone has that, so yeah. But yeah, so now is to see what games he has done. Okay, so we're starting with Absolver. So that's really good. It's an ultra rare, and then Alien Isolation with no PS3, no stacks. We'll see if we see any stacks here from here, but Alone in the Dark, Amnesia, Atheon, okay, Army of Two, then Assassin's Creed, you have, yeah, you got majority of the PS3s, oh, you got all PS3s actually, except Freedom Cry, and then Brotherhood, Revelations 2 and 3, okay, that's really, really impressive right there, so that's real good. Just gotta complete more Assassin's Creed whenever you have the time. Now you take your time with this perfect list. That's not really perfect because, you know, we see 125 hidden trophies, but yeah. Anyways, Back to the Future, Arkham games, you got all Arkham 100%. That's really good. Just so you know what you're missing, just the sequel to Telltale and Deluxe. I don't know if Deluxe plays the same as Origins. Blackgate, that's what I'm thinking, Blackgate, sorry. Okay, Battlefield, wow. This, totally impressive. Battlefield Bad Company. That is definitely takes time to complete this. And okay, so you're stacking some games. So I hope I see Alien Isolation someday. But yeah, Battlefield 3, Battlefield 1. Okay, just what are you missing? 5, Bad Company 2. It's funny because I'm pretty sure 5 is the easiest one, and then Battlefield Bad Company 2 is kind of, yeah, it's DLC you gotta deal with. But yeah, that's basically it. And so yeah, hopefully you complete those. I know you're gonna take, I know you're taking your time, but since Payday 2 is kind of a really big deal. But Bioshock, got all 3, and that's good. Black Flag Retribution, that takes a lot of time, so that's really great. And then we got both Borderlands 2, so you basically got the Handsome Collection, and then even bought it with the other ones. So okay, hopefully you finish the rest. Brink, okay. Surprised you don't have the Japanese one. I mean, that's probably money anyways. Bulletstorm, no PS3. Well, PS3 is kind of down, so I forgot about that. But Call of Duty. See, there you go. Former Call of Duty player. Call of Duty master. Look at, damn, dude. Like, wow. That's a lot of games completed. The only thing I see you're missing now is just the classified. I don't see any Vitas here. And what was the one game? Oh, Cold War. That's kind of recent. I mean, I'm pretty sure you'll get that down the line. But the latest one you completed was what? The campaign. Yeah, that's basically what the latest one that came out. But yeah, all right, but that's good. The Call of Duties is really impressive. I like that. Claire, that's good. Counter Spy, it's great. At least you finished the game. You can't really get the PS3 now. Crash Bandicoot, nice set right here. Just need one more, and that's the CTR. Crash Commando though, that's actually really good. That's nice. Days Gone is good. Daymare, Dead Islands. So damn. Okay, love that game. Dang. Okay, Dead Nation. You love Dead Rising. What in the world? Wow. Wow, that's real good. You're missing the you're just missing off the record PS3 and I think 4, because two is not on PS3 or PS4. Wow, that's kind of disappointing, but it is what it is. Dead Space, got all the set, nice. Dead to Rights, okay. Deadliest Warrior, nice. Death Stranding, good. Ooh, you got Destiny done, good. I don't know about playing the second one, but just stay with the first one. Well, Detroit, Deus Ex, yeah, Mankind Divided. You don't have the Human Revolution. Maybe go for that. Oh, I see you going for the toughest fighting games you can possibly get. Look at that, Raging Blast 1 and 2. Dang, that's a lot of work. That is a lot of work. Drawn to Death, Dying Light, Earthfall, okay. Alright, other one. Gone to Rapture, Evolve. It definitely Evolve is good. Far Cry 2, that's really impressive. Nice, nice. And you got all the other Far Cries. You're kind of just missing 4, New Dawn, and the Far Cry 3, whatever it's called. The Blood Dragon thingy. I forgot what it's called. Yeah, but anyways, Friday the 13th, Game of Thrones, Gauntlet. Bunch of easy stuff. It's not, oh, not 13. I mean, 13 is a different story, but yeah, two easy games. I mean, Gauntlet. Okay, Game of Thrones is easy. Everything else is, I don't know. God of War, I know they're easy. And that's definitely impressive right here. So that's really good. The only thing you're missing is Vitas. No biggie. You don't have Vita, so it's okay. GTA 4. Nice. GTA 5. I think, in all honesty, when you finish Payday 2, you should finish this, because this DLC is ridiculous, and I'm kind of glad I'm not playing. Maybe I shouldn't say this, but I'm glad I'm not playing GTA 5 at the moment. That PS3 really screwed up everything, but yeah, the DLC, yeah, definitely go for that. But Harbor Rivals, nice. Sack on Heavy Rain, Helldivers, good, nice set. Hidden Agenda, okay. And then we got the Hitmans. Ooh, you playing the tough ones, the tough Hitmans. I don't know if Absolution, Blood Money, and the other one is harder, but I don't know how much difficulty Hitman really is, because stealth is just not really a thing for me. But this is actually impressive right here, just missing the stack PS4 of Absolution. But you did get the PS3, so that's good. Horizon, okay, got all Infamous, nice, good, good. Both Injustice, Jump Force completed. I don't know how you like that game so much, and unless you really pick Dio, because everyone loves that character. Just Cause 2, nice. Okay, sorry, Just Cause 2, 3, and 4, got all of them. Maybe you have the Xbox Just Cause? I mean, I'm just saying. But Killing Floor 2, okay. No DLC, but I don't know if it's easy or not, but go for it when you can. Maybe you probably need people, I don't know. Killzone 2 and 3, got those completed before they shut, nice. And then Shadowfall, definitely need to do Shadowfall when I get a chance. But yeah, the Killzones, you're missing HD, I think that's it. Mercenary, if you come across Vita. Kingdom Come, nice. And then got the Kingdom Hearts set right here. Looks like you put effort into one, and then the rest of them looks, it, I don't know, there, I'm pretty sure they're very easy. I mean, Chain of Memories, I know that's difficult because the car thing's a pain. Dream Drop Distance, I have no idea. I don't know any gameplay of that, so. But this is good. Kingdom Hearts is good. Eleanor, Laura Cross is nice. Later Leave, okay. Life is Strange, both Life is Strange is missing the one more. Little Planet, okay, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if you're not bonding with the other Little Planet. And especially, actually, matter of fact, I don't even think you can't even get Middle of the Planet 2 if you don't have a Vita. So there's no point in me trying to complete the set of it. But that's good you got the completed. Lords of the Fallen, nice. I love how you complete that with no Dark Souls. Not even a Bloodborne. Mad Max, okay. Mafia 2 and 3. Isn't the first one out? I'm pretty sure you can get that. Magicka 2. I know, oh yeah, it's funny, you got the PS3 Mafia. I didn't realize that until I saw that. It's PS3, I didn't realize. Should have gotten the PS4, but I mean, I don't know what your mindset is, like, playing one game at a time. Magicka 2, Marvel Spider-Man, nice. Max Payne 3, okay. Medal of Honor 1 and 2. That's good. You're missing Warfighter. That's kind of a pain anyway, so I wouldn't be surprised if you're not going to get that for a while. Mission Ace 2, nice. And then you got the Metal Gears. That's a lot of work for Metal Gear, so that's really impressive. Especially 2, which is totally impressive. So that's nice you got those. 4, nice. 5, and then, you know, Peace Walker. Especially Peace Walker. Peace Walker is good too. You got the Metro set. Kind of. Yeah, actually, you do have all 3 of them. Nice. Okay. That's good. Shadow Mortar, you can stack this. There's another, you can get the disc most likely and just complete it. Plus, thank God for the developers who make this game an offline platinum now. I'm so happy that they finally changed a game. Minecraft, nice. There's only the PS4. Got both Mortal Kombat's, just missing 11. I mean, 11's disappointing to Platinum, but yeah, I mean, you can get that easily. Ninja Storm, definitely get more Naruto's here, but that's good. You got two. Neo, see, look at that. Another Dark Souls game, but no Dark Souls. So you got the Payday set right here. Got one and two. Yeah, this is definitely the biggest one. I know this is definitely, look at 111 trophies. That's gonna take a while. Portal Knights is good, and then Prince of Persia, and then Kingdom of Forgotten Sands, and not the trilogy. It's weird. And then we got the prototypes. See, there you go. He played the first one first, and then the second one. I'm sorry, he played the second one first, and see, I'm already confused of what's going on with this. Ragdoll Kung Fu, and then Ratchet and Clank. Only one Ratchet and Clank. Both Red Dead's done, so that's good. I don't know how in the world you spend the time to play this game. Maybe because people were actually playing it when it came out, but jeez, that's impressive too. I'm gonna consider this being impressive just because it's PS4, and just because first it's PS4, second PS3 makes the boosting in this way easier, especially when you have multiple consoles. But when you do it on PS4, it's a whole different ball game. But that's kind of really impressive. There you go. You see what I'm talking about with the number one Resident Evil fan right here? This proves right here. You're missing the stack of this, but this proves right here. Especially Resistance. I don't know. Please give me information about Resistance, because I have three. I want to play Resistance to platinum it, and it just looks like a clusterfuck. So need some information on that if you can. If not, it's okay. I'll just watch other videos. But yeah, Resident Evils. It's a Resident Evil master. Just missing some PS4s here. Some of these, yeah, these are basically PS4 trilogy, so I know you can probably do those eventually. But yeah, all the Resident Evil is really impressive. Resistance, really impressive. Just need to get the Vita if you have in mind of getting one. Rhyme, okay, and Saints Row, I guess you can call it 5 if you want to call it that. But yeah, Shadow of the reboot of Colossus, and then both Sleeping Dogs, all Cypher Elite. I'm pretty sure this is remastered. You can get that, and then there's the Confrontation. Ooh, maybe. I don't know if I really want to check this, but I'm just gonna click on it just to see. I shouldn't really check on it, but I haven't seen this game. I haven't seen someone complete this game in a long time. And it used to be two games that were a big deal: Fuel and this game. And wow. Okay, that's impressive. I'm telling you, this is impressive too. We'll see. We'll see when I check the list. Both Star Wars, Stranded Deep, both Sticks games, nice. Surgeon Simulator, tough one, so that's good. Yeah, Riddick. You put the work on Riddick. You sitting in that corner shooting that grenade launcher getting monster kill. I think, no, that's Unreal Tournament. Who says that? I know they be doing the same thing with the double kill, triple kill. You know what I'm talking about, but you put a lot of work into this. That's really impressive. You got the Dark Pictures. I actually have one of them. I need to play that. Both Evil Within, and you got the DLCs done. Forest, nice. And then the Godfather 2. Last of Us 1 and 2. Oh, you got all three of them. Okay. There's all of them right there, especially the PS3 one. No more servers on that one, unfortunately. That's sad. You know what's funny? They shut down Last of Us, but they couldn't shut down Little Big Planet. And Little Big Planet came out 2008, while this game came out, what, 2013 or 2012? Makes no sense. But okay, Saboteurs, nice, that's a nice one. Surge, okay, and you got the DLCs, and they got the Walking Dead, at least you're not overstacking it. Yet. Witcher 3, damn, The Witness completed. Thumbs up. Thief, thumbs up. War of Minds, Little Ones. I don't know if it's hard or easy, but thumbs up. Future Soldier, 2 thumbs up. 3 thumbs up. Hell, a lot of thumbs up. This is impressive. Another impressive one right here. Some people need to take notes. People don't need to take notes. This is a PS3 game. We don't know who has PS3 nowadays. We are on PS5 now. So, you know, I don't expect anyone to complete this anytime soon, unless people are being serious about it. But look at all these Tom Clancy's. Not only that he's a former Call of Duty player, but he's a former Tom Clancy player. Got all Splinter Cells, Okay, not all Splinter Cells, but getting there. Division 1 and 2, or I'm pretty sure they're Destinies. Ghost Recon Wildlands, and then Future Soldier, and there was another one? Oh, Breakpoint, that's the one. Okay. And you don't have the airplane, you don't have Rainbow Six. No, that's not, there's no trophies. N-War, I'm pretty sure you can still platinum N-War. I don't know. Okay, none of thinking about that. Tomb Raider, nice. Get the Definitive. You can get that. Transistor, this is not bad of a game. And pretty sure there was was it Dust? The Elysian Tale? Is that the same developers, or am I wrong? No, Bastion. You got one UFC game, so that's all right. And you got all Uncharted. Okay, not all, but 2, 3. Oh, you got 3 DLC done. Nice. This is kind of weird to look at this. You have everything done except the second one for PS3. And you know what's funny? The second one for PS3 is easier to boost than Uncharted 3. So it's like you really put the work into the hard ones first. And then I guess you didn't borrow with the easy. Well, because Drake's Fortune is easy as it is. And then it's like you just didn't bother with 2. But you really put the work on 3. Like you spend the time collecting treasures on crushing for this. You spend the time on crushing for this, but you don't want to spend the time boosting with what, a bunch of people, you know, hitting on the ledge, grabbing them off the just to get killed. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. But Until Dawn, okay, and then we got Valiant Hearts, Vampire, Warhawk. Wow, that's a wow right there. Even though you can't really get it no more, but wow. Worms Battleground, I don't know about how impressive it is, but it's a game I kept my eye on for a while. Got We Happy Few. People are telling me to play this. I don't know if I want to. X-Men Origins, Zombie, and then the Army Trilogy. And then that's it. So then what is your first trophy? Your first trophy is a Tail Shaker. This man is a Tail Shaker. I'm pretty sure that's not really a first trophy you can actually get, but I don't know, I don't care. But your first platinum is World of War. Look at this. This is like the start of a gamer that's really into difficulty. And then he already proves that he got Battlefield Bad Company, Black Rye Retribution, whatever, I guess Modern Warfare DLC, just because it's a pain. It's a pain to me, it is. Black Ops, at least the zombies of Black Ops in general. I mean, this is really good. First platinum is World of War. That's really impressive. That's like telling you, watch out, gamers, I'm the man. But yeah, the latest one. What was your latest one? Jump Force. Okay, so you love picking Dio. So that's great. It's great about that. And then the only game I want to check is SOCOM. And okay, you really look like you really did put the effort into this. Yeah, because I'm seeing like a lot of just capitalizing all these. Jesus Christ. But very impressive. 7 years ago. Any of these guys who get it beyond that, you know they're cheating. But anyways, yeah, so that's it. Final result. Well, this is an impressive list. Other than whatever you are hiding, the only two things to improve is just play more PSN games and maybe consider a Vita. And that's it. So your final rating on this list is a 7 out of 10. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and if you want to be reviewed, just send me a PlayStation message, and I'll see you on the next review. Happy gaming.